Hey guys, it is PhantomSkyler69, and today's video, we're taking a look at the Dead by Daylight Chase Music tier list. Now, I'm gonna be making a tier. I actually had a tier list of all the Dead by Daylight killers, which has unique chase musics. Some of them has classics, only defaults, and some of them have different. In this video, we're gonna be taking a look at each one of the chase music that actually has. So here is the first default music for Trapper, Wraith, Nurse, Hag, Plague, Cannibal, Huntress, Nightmare, and Pig. So listen to these default ones. So, I'm gonna be putting. Well, actually, we know which. I'm gonna give them awesome for them. Because they have unique music, so I don't really know. Okay, now we're gonna be moving on to which has chase musics such as The Hillbilly, Michael Myers, Doctor, Clown, Spirit, Legion, Ghostface, Demogorgon, The Oni, Deathslinger, The Knight, Pyramid Head, The Blight, Twins, Trickster, Nemesis, Xenobite, Artist, Onryo, Dredge, Wesker, and the new killer, the Knight. So let's start off with the Hillbilly, which we have right here. I think that music actually suits for the Hillbilly because it has like this dramatic farm, a dangerous looking farm type of, well, I don't know how to say this, but it has like this dramatic farm piano metal clanging type of horror sound effects, which sounds really unique for Hillbilly. So I think that is actually awesome. So we're going to be putting him on with the along with the other killers. And I think that actually suits him really well. Okay, next up we have Michael Myers. Now, this is perhaps one of the most popular, famous chase music of all. Or the famous music of all, because it has like this intense looking piano music with screeching sound effects it makes while doing a chase. There was actually a soundtrack from the Halloween movies called The Shape Stalks, where the Terror Radius begins with the piano playing. So I think it's really unique, so I'm gonna put Michael Myers with the other default killers. And I absolutely love the music. Next up we have The Doctor. Now The Doctor has a really cool, intense music, which actually gives you chills. Because it has like this horror looking, this music has like these creepy like, rapid looking drumming type of things, well, drumming type of instruments with the screeching horror sound effects actually plays out. Plays with a rapid fast tempo type of drums while it's playing some kind of horror screeching sound effects. So I actually like the Doctor's Taste music. I'm gonna put him along with Michael Myers. There you go. We have along with them. Next up we have The Clown. Let's listen to The Clown's music. Now, the clown's music is actually really suits him really well, because it actually has like this dramatic music which sounds like a dark dramatic circus type of music, where it has like this rapid type of rattling looking drums, which I don't know how to explain that's what that sound was, but it actually has like this circus type of whistle flute type of soundtracks or instruments like that. I mean, it actually suits him well, but I think it's kind of awesome, so let's put him a little awesome. I mean, it is, I will put him right here, but I'm not really a big fan of the clown, because he's cool after all, but I think his taste music actually suits well, but I think it's sort of okay. Next up we have the Spirit. Now, this one has got to be the most sinister music I have ever heard, because it has like this siren looking, this screeching siren looking music, along with some kind of Japanese type of instruments playing along with screeching sound effects that actually plays out while chasing a survivor. It's just, if you can actually hear that, it sounds like screeching. Now, I gotta say, that actually really suits this woman, or Rinyamoka's music, that actually suits her. So I'm gonna be putting it along with Doctor, and I actually like the music. So yeah, these are really the best chase music I have ever heard. Next up we have The Legion. Now, the Legion's chase music had the default version before, but now both Ghostface and Legion has actually been updated together, where Ghostface and the Legion actually has a different type of chase music. The Legion's chase music sounds more, well, rock style, and has like more different rock style, because they have, each of them has different type of mixtapes, because they have like four genders and identifications, including Frank, Susie, Julie, and Joey. So, and there's also a fuming. Some of them are really goth and dark electronic, so yeah. Some of them have like a tempo, fast tempo, has like a rock style type of guitar, rock style like drums. So I'm gonna be putting him along with the Spirit, because yeah, I actually like it. It's perhaps one of my favorite chase music for him. Alright, next up we have Ghostface. I gotta say, that chase music has got to be my favorite, because I love Ghostface, because you already know that. But unfortunately, there has been something going on with Ghostface, because he used to have an old chase music, but before the Legion and the update came, they decided to update the chase music for both Legion and Ghostface. The Ghostface has a different chase music before. The first one is this one. Now, this chase mu music was actually not bad, but some people actually think that this was actually bad because it sounds like, some people say that it sounds like a washing machine, a fax machine, or something like that. Because it, some of them are saying that it's actually giving them a headache. I have actually heard this before, and it's really sinister because I kind of like the way how frantic and dramatic that was. Then they updated again to a little more, little different music before. The current chase music, it sounds like the current music that's playing now, except this one before the washing machine one. Then they updated again to this one sounds a little more like a metal clanging type of sounds with along with drumming sounds. And then they updated again to make this change the pitch of the chase music. So I mean I love all the chase musics, but I like the new one better. So we're gonna be putting Ghosty for Legion. Next up we have, which isn't really here anymore, it is the Demogorgon. Now, I actually like this chase music because it actually suits the Demogorgon. It has like this synth electronic type of science fiction horror soundtrack, which sounds like this actually sounds like the Stranger Things type of theme, which plays out the piano type of dramatic drums and the synth music. And it's actually suiting for him as well. So I'm gonna be putting the Demogorgon right here. Just I'm kind of still upset that the Demogorgon is not on sale anymore because I really want him actually. So yeah, rip in peace. Some players might still have him, but I don't really know. Anyway, next up we have the Oni. Same as Rinya Mocha's chase music. Because he is Japanese too, also him. They both actually have the same music, except the Oni has like a different one. It has like this dramatic koto or something. Has like this Japanese entrance instrument playing out, and it has like it has Spirita has the same one, except this one sounds more has more tempo. It sounds more faster and more sounds more sinister and more screechier than this one. So I actually liked it because, well, it's cool. So I'm gonna be putting the Oni right here because it's not really bad at all. Next up we have the Death Slinger. Now, the Death Slinger's chase music is actually really suits him as well because he is sort of a sheriff type of a murderous sheriff type of killer. It has like this dark western type of chase music, which sounds a bit of wisp western and more dramatic and more creepy, more horror themed type of thing. So yeah, I actually like this one a little bit. So I say we'll go to the clown. This goes to the clown. I mean it's not bad, it's the fact that I don't really have this killer at all, but still he is actually not bad. So yeah, I'll give him a little awesome. Next up we have the Executioner. Now, the Pyramid Head's music actually really, well, I don't know what to say about him, this chase music, but I actually love it. So I'm gonna say this is awesome. Before we put him right here, well, actually, we'll put him right here right now. Let me explain I think about this one. I actually like this one because it has like this bell type of instrument, bell clanging sound effects. Well, there's a dramatic, a hard dramatic rapid type of drums playing along while you hear a dramatic bell. You can actually hear it in the background, a dramatic some kind of bell clanging or a metal banging, metal clanging onto something or something like that. So I'll give it along with the Oni. So yeah, I actually like it. Anyway, next up we have the Blight. Same as the Onis, except it sounds a little more faster and intense. It has like this sinister drumming beating and drum beating, and it has like the suspenseful type of music. Well, not really suspenseful, but I mean it's kind of like the Onis, it's between the Onis and one of the default chase musics. I don't know, but I'm gonna say Little Awesome for along with the Clown and the Death Slinger. So I mean it's a little awesome, but yeah. Next up we have the Twins. Now the Twins music is sort of okay because it has like it's like the Onis or some anyone else, except this one's it's like either the Onis or something like that, except it has like it sounds a little more, well, like in I don't know how to explain this one, but it has like this rapid falling type of sound effects, raising up, raising down, raising up, raising down, which I don't know how to explain what that noise was or what it is, but I think it's actually okay because this one's really not bad, so I'll give them for it's okay. Next up we have the Trickster. Now this is perhaps one of the most horrifying and the most sinister and hypnotizing music I have ever heard, but still awesome because it has like this dramatic, rapid-looking speed type of instrument like drumming, and there's like a siren-looking sound effects which sounds like a police siren, and well, it's actually not bad, even though he's a Korean dancer, a famous Korean serial killer dancer. I'll give him along with Pyramid Head. So these are the awesome ones. So yeah. Next up we have the Nemesis. Now the Nemesis's chase music is really, really not that bad because it has like this dramatic, this speed action type of, well, not really action. It has like this dramatic, a dramatic plus action type of chase music, which has like when you're getting chased by a thing, you're running away from a monster or something like that, or something like that. But I'm giving it to Awesome, 'cause it's not really that bad. Next up, we have the Xenoblade. Now, the Pinhead's music actually sounds really, really sinister because it has like this, it's not really fast, but it has like a slow tempo of the music. So I'm gonna give it to, along with Nemesis, because it sounds cool. And yeah. So it has like the slow tempo and the little sinister violins silent sound effects, which sounds really horrific and really sinister. So I really like the Pinhead's chase music. So I'll give it to with all the others. Next up, we have the artist. Now, I actually encountered and played as the artist before, and once I listened to her chase music, it's just like a never-ending music. Because it actually has like this sinister type of screeching sound effects along with a flapping type of sound effects, which you can hear. Something like that. Just flapping, sounds like a bird's a big ass bird flapping until you hear the screeching instruments. Sounds like a dramatic, high-pitched violin squealing, and it actually suits well when you're getting swarmed by the birds when the artist is using the Birds of Torment attack. So I'm gonna say this one has got to be the most sinister and the most cool music, coolest music I have ever heard. So. Next up, we have Sadako Yamamura, or the Onryo. Now, nothing much to say, but this kind of sounds like, well, none of them actually, but either one of them, but I don't know. Well, I gotta say that chase music is actually cool because it has like this dark beating beat drums, Japanese type of dark drum sound effects, which is beating loopily. So, yeah. So, I'm gonna put her to next to Pinhead. Yeah, so it's not really bad at all. Next up, we have the Dredge. Now, the Dredge's music is actually really fast because it has like this fast tempo, like the Spirits, and it was one of them actually. Except this one has a little lighter drum beating, and it has like this clinging, well, I don't know what instruments, either like a silt type of, well, a band. I don't know what to explain. It sounds like a dramatic me finger, snapping fingers or something like that, because it kind of sounds like that, but I don't know what that instrument is called, but I heard that that's sounds familiar. But anyway, I'm gonna put him. I think it's awesome, so let's put him under the doctor. So, next up we have Albert Wesker, or the Ch Mastermind. Nothing much to say, but it sounds more different because it has little more dramatic action and more dark intense than the Nemesis. So I'm gonna put him right here. So yeah. Last but not least, we have the Knight. Now that actually sounds really dark because it has like this dark clock bell during in the background, and it has like the fat little fast tempo with the drum beats like the other ones. So this one's actually not bad. So I'm gonna give a little awesome. But I mean the killer is awesome. I mean it's actually awesome, but I think his chase music will change into something more intense and more sinister. Then I'm gonna put him awesome. But I mean I say this one's really good and awesome, so I'll put him right there. I actually found more chase music, which I think they are maybe in the game. I don't really know, but I think it is. So it is has got to be the Hag, actually. So let's take a look and listen to what her chase music sounds like. Now, I actually didn't really see it, but I'm gonna put him right here because it sounds pretty cool because it sounds like, well, Sadako's one, except this one sounds a little more jungle, a little more darker and more since a little more sinister, darker and more jungle type of thing. It sounds really, really intense. But I gotta say, his taste music is not really that bad. So yeah. But anyway, that was me doing the Dead by Daylight chase music tier list, and I really hope you enjoy. So here we have It's Okay line for the twins, because I think it's okay. Nothing on this one, because I'm kinda glad about that. On Little Awesome, we have The Clown, Death Slinger, Blight, Artist, and actually, I changed my mind. I think the Artist one is cool. Let's put her back here. I don't know. I changed my mind actually, because I think that's the one that's actually cool. So we have Clown, Death Slinger, The Blight, and The Night. On this one, we have all the default musics, the default musics are really good. The Hags, the Hillbilly, Myers, Doctors, Spirits, Legions, Ghost Faces, Demogorgons, Onis, Executioners, Tricksters, Nemesises, Pinheads, Artists, Sudoku, Dredge, and Mastermind. So all of them are fantastic, but yeah. But which one is your favorite? My favorite one has got to be either the Myers one, the Doctor, Spirits, Legions, Ghostface, Demogorgons, Pyramid Heads, Tricksters, Artists, and yeah, these are my favorite chase musics. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and make sure you subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.